Okay, so we're gonna go for a little ride on the electric bike, and let me turn the power on. There's hit the power on the dashboard. I wonder why it didn't come on. Ah, there we go. Says it's in level assist of 1. Let's see what happens. I am in second gear on the back cogs. I seem to like to go on about level 2 or level 3. I have a gear selector interrupt, so every time that I shift, it kills the power just briefly, so you're not under electrical assist while the gears are shifting. You still pedal it through. I'm just pedaling at a nice pace right now. No real getting on it or nothing. Cruising at 19 miles an hour. Pretty amazing. I hadn't ridden a bicycle in a couple of years. Of course, I am getting a hell of an electrical assist. That's ninth gear, and I'm in my third level of assist, and I'm going 21 and a half miles an hour, 21.6. Even though it says it's in kilometers, I'm lying to the computer. The true measurement is miles. I've got 9 levels of assist. Here's 4. Puts me at about 22 miles an hour. It's going pretty fast. I'm gonna go down the road, get on this utility easement, and see how it does off-road. Thank you. trying to get to a utility easement over here. Haven't had it on the dirt at all. Well, besides my own dirt driveway. Got a little bit of rain earlier today. Hopefully it won't be enough to affect where I'm going. Used to be an easement here. Interesting. Oh shit. Well, they're building a huge neighborhood right here. So the easement is disappearing, I'm sure. Pretty interesting. Ah, shit. Oh, creaky headset. Pretty impressive. Nice ride. That is fucking sweet. You saw how little energy I'm putting into this. Just nice circles. Really, it helps if you pedal down. Well, It does help to learn when to shift. Pretty cool. You just keep pedaling. It works. Pretty nice. I'm a liking it. Everything but the creaky. We've gotten a lot of rain lately, so you see the swamp up ahead of me. So I'm not really interested in doing the swamp. So I think I'll go. This is so cool. I see that little creek crossing. Out. That was my fault. That's actually that was a little hill, believe it or not. Little evidence of hog damage. Holy shit. Welcome to development.